There. Oh, no, this is. I missed this. Well, no, no, no. I don't think I had bombs at the time. So I guess it makes sense. I was like, what, how did I miss this? How did I miss this? I can see that. Oh, I don't know how to get that. This is just for ammo. And they beat up some suits sometimes. Nothing else. This should be another thing. Open it or something. Or is this really just for that one small gate? Oh, like what? Souls? Say thank you, but I don't need it. How do I get that? There has to be like something over here. Recipes I can only see when I'm over there. I also feel like I definitely come over here somehow.
Oh, shit. Sneakies.
Oh, man, I could have leveled up sooner. And more secrets. Wait, I forgot about this. Holy crap. This is like the first thing I found. I was like, how do I get over there? I want it. Okay, so that's out of the way. I'm just gonna try to come back again for one more thing. That's what that should be part of. And I need like a couple more. That one. Oh, it's just in the bomb. I didn't come back with the bomb, did I? And again, I said, I was like, I want to get everything first. I want to get all the abilities. Then I come back. I think that was my plan. Alright. Bam! That's 1,004. Let's explode. Secrets. I'm pretty sure there's some secrets around here somewhere. Just gotta find them. Over there, man. Got the gates open too, which would seem like be a fight. Look around first. something over here. There's another wall. I hope it's there. Oh, man. There's a ladder. There's two ladders.
C is right there.
We have to drop something on it. What the word? I don't have a mountain tag. What up? Is that all that money? Yeah. This is Let me go over here. I don't know how to do the mountain tag there. Because I always do it by accident. I never do it on purpose. Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. So I thought this whole time without even a teleporter, nope, it's just a lunge attack. Over here, I'm pretty sure this is like a fight. No? Yep. Oh no, not this guy. Guys! So much. I'm still alive. Expected it. I was not prepared for it. Okay, someone wants to die. Better go out there, it's over here. You found a sludge-filled urn. Despite being almost black, the liquid somehow emanates a strange glow. Weird.
Weird indeed.
What is this open?
Oh, what? Yeah, well, I don't know, still it's a level up, so like, I got seeds too. That's like one of those seeds, though. Pretty sure we're the last boss. State of the Iron Witch. I got so much stuff, man. I don't even need use any of it.
Strength.
Just tell me how much reach it gives you. It's like nothing changes. I feel like it just feels like nothing changes. Actually, I think I did grow out of range, but still, it feels like anything changes. Okay. How much do you have to level up to the last level? So you get a plus, it's like, oh. Plus, poo, 1500. 1000 and 1500. That was over here. Do I need to go back down to the basement? I don't know something I missed, but I really don't remember. Okay, is there anything here that I need? Oops. I think there was a fight over here. Yeah, this is just, I think this is just to show me where everyone's at. It's like, I need underwater. Instead of wait like a long time. So now that I know it's not a teleporter, it's a freaking launch attack. I was waiting to like teleportation. Can't be easy. That's where I got. This is the easiest one. That there'd be like something over here too. But it's open. Show me, he's like, hey, there's that. It's like, I'm really hoping towards the end game to show me where it is. I saw the awesome too, and I was like, how do I get that? It's under the water. Yeah, it was just a light. Yeah, just a light. Just look around. Yeah, what is up with this? Found a tomb. Hothead! You know anything about this? I don't know, man. I feel like it does. I'll probably look it up later. Abort. Let me see if there's any more of those fire things. Maybe that's why. There's a lot of things. This is probably why it won't go out. Where is it? Where are people at? Oh. I was just when I got so tired. Nope, still going. Spooky. Probably to do something well in the swamp place somewhere. So there's a chest. Oh, sticky little. This is how you get a green one. And I think I was saying, like, where's the green one for this level? I have to find it. Ancient Shrine offers you a shard from a Vitality Crystal. You now have 3 shards, one more will raise your Vitality. So I need one more green and one more pink. Gosh. No, I'm not gonna get the green one so long, bro. Why does it only give me more Vitality after collecting all 4? I hope it gives me like double. What they should have done is give me one Vitality for every green shard I find. Nope. Gotta find all 4 to get some. I don't even know how much is gonna be. It's a good thing I'm exploring. Nothing bad. Just for souls? Just for 100 souls? I'm still trying to figure out if I have to go back inside. Is there anything to go back inside? I don't remember. Hide around. I could go the other way around. And the other way around, like nothing. Get stuck to the pyro guy, man. Little pyro man. This way, and then what? Is there anything here that I missed? The ancient shrine offers you a shard from a magic crystal. Complete crystal fills your soul with power, raising your magic capacity. How much? I want. It's not worth it. It's not worth that. Or, that's what's that I get out. So sleepy. I want to get one. You can't do the You can't do the bomb for the time, you can do like an extra fire or another arrow. Just one extra arrow or one extra fire. So I'll get up here. Can't hit the spiders, man. I'm just gonna ignore them. It's gonna only hit them with fire or arrows. This way will take me. Oh, I could have done this this whole time. I'm mad. Oh, dang it. I could have done it. Oh, shoot. Push the wrong button again. Push X, push A. This whole time, I could have just done this. I feel like I did this by accident too, and I forgot. I don't remember at all. Is this an AD? Better be more than it's gonna be one health, huh? Well, at least if I'm a green. Yeah, if you're a shard, if you're a crystal fish, your soul will figure. Raising your vitality by one. At least I can take an extra hit. God, I knew that so long ago. It's just one hit though, which pisses me off.
That was weird.
Like a big chicken man. Spider. We're just gonna get that. Try to cut this thing back. Right there. Go get over there. Hello. Run through these things. Go here. And we go here. This is such a long walk for one spot. Then over here. Oh, I was going to fall down. So now I'm going to do all that again. Oh, so this time, don't fall down. I want to just do this. Confused about that one. Oh, that's just look up a guy, just move this fast. I can do this. I don't get into that. I'm going to dodge roll out of it. This is so confusing. The only thing I think of is as it's a shortcut. It's kind of bad. And I just don't think the dungeon had anything secret either, so I don't think I see a point of doing that.
Thank you.
think I'm so confused last time too. What's wrong with this? He's like, oh, I need the ability. Found a malformed seed. It doesn't look like a normal seed. It appears quite rotten. So it's a rotten seed. Oh, come on. I didn't do this, man. I didn't even think I didn't do it.
And I did.
Man. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. There's something here. That's not a thing. Is there a new... I got one health. I better find the freaking black. It should be a good one. I feel like I should have gone over there. That's weird. So now I know how to do the thing. Way on the board. I'm still trying to figure out the secret path. Where's this? Just look it up. I was like, how the heck do you get over there? Yeah, this is way out. Over here. Jesus. 100% sure. I recall this echo. Like, why don't you pass? I could have taken, but I didn't have the ability for it. Ooh, and I can't find one right now. Alright, so this should be over here. Yep. Should be one over here. Yep. Where's it? Just gotta find it. Just gotta find it. Don't fall. Over here. Over here. Where is it? Huh. At least now I can just explore and unless the like the freaking thing I did earlier. That guy's still there. Why is that guy still there? Oh, there's a I missed that? Huh. I remember something over here. I don't remember. Oh, I think these guys are still here. Look at these guys still here. Thing, where's the thing? Ugh, dang it. So there's a thing around here somewhere. It's like, I'm guessing bad guys means bums. Alright, we should go with that. Because then I can just ignore the bad guys. Until I need the thing. How do I get over there? Okay, I'm just really such a this long way. God dang, no wonder I don't remember. I forgot about it. No wonder I forgot. Ah, my gosh. So we can Whoa. That's over my side too. I still don't know that it's over that. But yeah, there's something secret here. Gosh, man. This is the worst secret spot so far. I had to go around. There's something at the gate. This way to these guys. It's not like a thing.
I can't do this all over again. Don't lie, this
where's it gonna spawn me?
I figured.
I need like a map, man. I know it's really, I'm not gonna map it right now, like a by these guys normally. once I go down here, I'm screwed. I should go back to see where the heck the thing is at, because I don't remember. Like, I should even see, just see if we should even go this path. But yeah, there's definitely something there, because I thought we found that one would still be there. I don't remember what that guy missed. I don't know if that, I think this.